I'm getting it this time. I will not wait a second too early. Now. Yes. Very nice. I better eat a little bit before I get attacked. Coming down. Oh. This is an elite, dude. I didn't realize all this for nothing. There's no way I'm surviving this. Dang. Wait a minute, does it just stay there? Two minutes. All right, guess we're leaving this quest for now. And there goes the thing anyways. Okay. Well, at least I got the egg. Where is the egg? Oh. Okay. Yeah, we'll come back here later, I guess. I guess we'll go up here. perhaps this way. I do like how it looks, the new, this new setup. Much better than the previous one, I'd say. They added the ability to mount, well, and oh crap. They added the ability to ride and swim at the same time. That's not gonna help. Oh. Did help because he stopped. Oh god, he's swimming fast. Okay, good. He took a good 30% of my health. Arboreus, Fury of Water. Gore Dog. Fury of Earth. Incineratus. Fury of Fire.
What do you need, stranger?
Give it here quickly. It's a distress call, human. An outside force is attempting to subvert the elements. Murkblood are capturing and torturing the spirits of air. Murkblood are my kin, a tribe of the broken who serve the vile. Muzalek, Beast Lord of Coilfang. Oh. The air spirit states that the Murkblood putrefiers are capturing other spirits of air and using them to sow chaos into the ranks of the elements. It would seem that the Murkblood have recently sacked an orc village to the southwest known as Sunspring and are using powerful elemental magic to disturb the lake. Find the putrefiers and destroy them.
What do you need?
Something rails the underneath. It beats the ground as if to punish. Thud. Nuntrag beats his chest with a fist. It makes this sound 100,000 times endlessly. It beats. The earth reels. It is calling out to us now. Gordog speaks to me. Gordog knows that something forces the elements out. Something from the underneath. Go now and speak to Gordog. No. Listen to Gordog. Do not speak. Hear, Gord.
Be safe.
Okay.
Must not give up.
You are ill-equipped to face the restless elements of Negrand. Before you can help the Earthen Ring, you must help yourself. To the west, you will find dung heaps left behind by the wildlife of Negrand. You must search the dung for the digested remnants of the Negrand Caracoli? Is that? Oh, that must be the bean. From this bean, I am able to make a tablet that will aid you in your battle against the restless force of nature. Return to me when you have collected no less than two fists. The most affected elements of water can be found in the Halani Basin, southwest of here, beneath the abandoned city of Hala. While some distressed elements can be destroyed without any impact upon the environment, spawns of muck must be physically removed from the world once destroyed. You seek muck spawns leave behind globules of tainted debris that, if left untouched, will spread and further contaminate the environment. Destroy these muck spawns and bring back their muck-ridden cores.
London.
Okay. Gordog appears to be nodding at you. Sit. Bring up the usurper. You will find him. Follow earthen path. First, you put to rest tortured earth spirits. Must sleep once more. War Dog smashes his fist into the ground and brings up a very foul-smelling soil. Must sleep, Gordog points southeast. Find spirits near mountains, near hills, near rocks, near earth. Put to sleep. Tellari Basin, southeast. Okay, so those earth spirits that we've seen running around. We gotta murder those. Okay. And Calandrios, Fury of Air. Okie dokie. So I was just thinking there for a second that I might stop here and continue like playing, because I'm going to do a Death Knight starting area playthrough tonight, but it's almost 6 o'clock where I live. I'm very, very hungry. So I was going to stop here, do the Death Knight quest, intro quest. And then end it there, but I kind of want to keep playing. So I've given myself, even though after like tomorrow, pretty much the whole week next week, or this upcoming week, I can play Destiny and WoW. I still have a lot to do in Destiny, so I think if I can put in a lot of time this weekend into WoW and possibly hit max level by the time maybe Tuesday comes around, that'll give me a decent amount of time to do Destiny and where I can complete that. Do I have 8? No, I need one more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get this last poop pile right here and in the quest, and then I'm going to go turn on my oven and see about getting some chicken started. I'm really hungry. Tupa dupa hungry.
What?
Elementalist Loap makes two fists and shakes his head in disapproval. Ogre sized. Please do not wash yourself in the sacred waters of the throne. Elementalist Loap holds a prepared Caracole tablet up. You place this under your tongue and allow it ample time to dissolve. Once it has dissolved, you'll be able to breathe water as if it were air. Oh. The disturbance of the ebb and flow of the waters of Nagrand has greatly agitated the water spirits of Skysong Lake. They have in turn begun sowing destruction throughout the waterways of the area. Watu Sun of the water has come to us in a vision and granted us permission to remedy the problem. So long as the source of the disturbance is also dealt with. We will get to the source, but first you must deal with the problems immediate to the throne. Destroy the agitated lake spirits and return to me. Alright. Alright, give me a sec. But I am so hungry. Alright. Oven is preheating. And once it's preheated, I'm gonna go throw some chicken in there. When that is done, which will be 16 minutes pretty much. I should have no issues eating. Minutes. Be more than enough. I am run out of netherweave. This is not good. Uh-oh. How many more do I need? Ugh, four more. Can't do enough damage, this could be bad. Okay, we're good. Not use while swimming. Alright, well, first aid then. Did I just charge twice? Intercept? Did I just intercept twice? Crap. Nice.
stranger.
Elementalist Lo Ap kneels in the water and says a prayer. The earthen ring takes no pride in what was done. We do what we must to heal the land. The wretched lost ones heretofore banished to the swamps of Zangarmarsh are seeking to spread their filth to other parts of the world. I have sought the wisdom of the Furies. I almost said furries. and gained their blessing. To stop the source, we must unleash the elements upon them. If you give living fire plucked from the fiery essence of Incineratus himself, travel to the Windreed village southeast of here and unleash the living fire upon their huts. Let them see the fury of the elements. Alright. All right. So the huts. Where are the huts? Is that here? No. Here? No, that's something else. We have to burn huts. Where is that? Oh, I forgot to go down and get these. Whoops. Oh, they're right down here. So I guess I'll come do the Tortured Earth Spirits, and then while I'm down in that area, I'll just go further south and just do the huts as well. All right, looking for... Of course they're dead. seen them all over the place, everywhere, all the time. But when I'm looking for them, somebody's killing them all. Sheesh. There's one. Do a quick reload because my questie is acting up again. Oh no, I don't need to kill this guy. Oh, I got him mixed up with the other ones. Alright. Oh man, he crit me for so much. Damn. Oh, and it's a kind of a long walk. Okay, well, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna go put my chicken in the oven, BRB. Alright. Of course I would hit a wall, a tree trunk. I hope they're still there. Yes, they are. All right, let's do this right this time. I just thought of something. So that my free slams will be more apparent to me. I just thought of something. If I change it to the actual slam icon, it'll be more apparent to you slam at that very moment. And it didn't change. Oh. Oh, because I didn't set it to that. Is this where... Yes, this is. Do I need to be inside the hut? I probably need to be inside the hut. Yep. Oats my goats. Yeah, I'm gonna make dinner while I'm playing here because I want to. I'm not taking a dinner break. I'll just eat while I play. I've always liked the look of these axes. It's a homely hut that's not on fire. Well, I'm about to change that. Wrecked. Alright, let's continue south and see if we can get more tortured earth spirit. A lot here. One there, one over there. There it is. 15 rage. Unit info, power, rage, crap. Actually, this is good. Power is greater than or equal to 15. Nice. Looks like we need one more. Thought I saw another one over here somewhere. Yep. Got it. While I'm over here, let's go do these. These boulder fist plans and stuff out of the way. Oh wait, I auto... I autopiloted to that for the stuff. Give me a sec. Need to go check on my food. All right, chicken's almost done. Got like 6 minutes left on it. Nice. Whoops. Oh, was that it? Oh, okay. There were two things there, so I figured I needed to kill enemies until I got two items, but that's fine.
Open your heart to the light.
By the light, their penmanship is atrocious. From what I can gather, they're either planning to eat the blue skins and take their village, or bake a blueberry pie. It really could go either way. We must get to the bottom of this. The battle plans were written up by an ogre lieutenant. His name is either Dump or Lump. Bin Took turns the parchment sideways and cocks her head. It could also be Billy. Anyhow, I think you should go back out there and have a word with Billy, or Lump, or Dumpy, or whatever. Try to approach him diplomatically. If that doesn't work, try using some muscle.
Be kind to those less fortunate.
And then she says, be kind to those less fortunate. Yes. Better nice. Like, we have a hunter up here. Did he just log off or something? I think he just logged off or something. He just disappeared. Like, what? Just waiting for... I assume he's... Yep, there he is. Well. Didn't work out my favor at all, did it? That's right, you give up. Why you mean to Lump? Lump hungry, that's all. I need answers, ogre. Okay, Lump, tell you anything you want. Why are Boulderfists out this far? You know that this is Kuranai territory. Boulderfist hungry, need food. Warmall ogre tribe kick Boulderfist out of mountain north. Many more Boulderfists to feed now. And you think you could just eat anything you want? You're obviously trying to eat the broken of Talar. That not true. Me just want a nibble. I don't eat all. Okay, maybe I eat the little ones. This means war, Lump. War, I say. Lump shrugs. You bring the war to the Boulder Fist, we put in the stew. Okay. Can I kill you? Fine. Unbelievable, man. This means war. Uh, Undebelieve.
The Naru have not forgotten.
Oh my, this is a small scouting and hunting party. You must tell me more what you have discovered. Ooh, I'm neutral with the Kuranai. You must seek out more immediately. You will find him in the center of Talar, by the fountain. Tell him exactly what the ogre told you. Oh, right. Oh, we have quests here now, too. Nice. Nice. Alright, so I'm just going to take a few minutes here. I'm going to go dish my plate of food. My chicken should be ready here. I'll be back as soon as possible. BRB.